If you are wondering which are some of the best Android apps and games that you should try this month, keep watching, as in this video, I'll be showing top 10 best Android apps and games. Hey everyone, I'm Rahul from Techgear Pro, and let's start this year with a bunch of cool new Android apps and games. But before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe and tap on the bell icon so that you never miss an important update. With that being said, let's get started. Starting today, we have Drift Music, which is a cool music streaming app with clean UI. When you first open the app, it'll ask you to select the artists you like. Once you do, hit done and it'll start playing the music track. Navigations are pretty nice, as you can swipe up to the play next song and swipe down for the previous song. You may also discover new songs based upon your taste and create a profile to save your music playlists and tracks. And if you are wondering whether you can play music offline, thanks to the My Device folder, where you can find your downloaded music and play local tracks from your device as well. But what's cool is, it also shows lyrics on the screen with cool GIFs playing in the background. Next app we have is Bottom Quick Settings. And as the name suggests, this brings the quick settings panel of Android P at the bottom of your screen. If you have ever struggled bringing the quick settings control panel from top, the Bottom Quick Settings app makes accessing your quick settings easier. And on top of all, it's fully customizable. You can unlock all premium features for just 89 rupees and get access to customizations like tiles, notifications, and colors. If learning to code is one of the top New Year resolutions for you, then there cannot be a better app than Programming Hero. It's a nice app to learn coding in a fun way. Programming Hero presents you with a level-based fun game. You just play the game and learn along to become a programmer in a fun and easy way. In the introduction module itself, you will learn to build a game. I don't know about you, but I personally love this kind of apps that has clean and intuitive design and teach complex things in a fun and easy way. Next app we have is Otter, which is basically an app to help you learn to speak English fluently. You can choose from course based upon your skills, whether you want a beginner level, intermediate level, or advanced level course. Some courses are free, while others are only for premium users. If you want to get access to all the courses, the app offers 1 year of full access to all the premium courses for as low as 190 rupees. However, even with the free plan, you can learn and master the basic English tenses. What I like most about this app is, it's AI-based Otter bot that allows you to learn while chatting. Have you ever tried recording your Android screen? If yes, you must be knowing that the stock Android doesn't offer the functionality to record a screen. That's where a minimal screen recorder comes into the play. It is a minimal, beautiful, and easy to use screen recorder that you can use for screen recording on Android. And on top of all, it's open source, meaning the app is completely free. No ads, no upgrades or setting aside the premium features. Just clean and simple Android screen recorder. That's it. Otter is a simple note-taking app that lets you remember, search, and share your voice conversation. You can use Otter to record voice memos and organize meeting and interview conversation in one place. Despite Google keep getting the voice note functionality, Otter Voice Notes has been named as the best apps of the last year. And it deserves that, because it turns your voice into searchable smart notes that sync audio, text, and images. With the free plan, you get free 600 minutes every month, which is decent. And on top of all, you will like its design and user interface. If you have ever been a gamer for a long time, you must have played Prince of Persia. Next I have on the list is Prince of Persia Escape, which is the official mobile game of the old classic. The game is very challenging and addictive as well. Run fast or jump high, but make sure you avoid spikes that you get as obstacles in your way to escape. If you have ever thought of reviving old memories of the legendary classic game Prince of Persia, then this is the game you need. Wallpixel is the wallpaper app of this month. If you are looking for some of the cool 4K HD and AMOLED wallpapers, then this is the wallpaper app you need. It has got some attractive wallpapers from various popular categories like AMOLED, Superhero, Minimal, Nature, Abstract, Animes, etc. Even you can set vectors, games and motivational quotes as the wallpaper on your device. So no matter whatever your preference is, simply choose the wallpaper you like and tap on download or set to set as home screen wallpaper or lock screen wallpaper or both. Next app we have on the list is World's Amazing Facts. And as the name says, it's an app that allows you to learn some amazing facts. You can select various categories like world, sports, science, birds, human, animals, etc. to learn facts based upon categories. If you like any of the facts, you may add to your favorite list, copy to clipboard, or share with others. Have you ever thought what would happen if you combine knife hit with a dancing pigeon? Pigeon Pop is the game to see this in the reality. It is an ultimate bird game where you have to control the pigeon as it dances and pops its way through the fruit. Also, avoid popping the bad things or whatever seems dangerous. Your mission is to tap on the screen in order to pitch at edible bits of foods. However, the timing is critical. Because depending upon how fast you manage to eat everything, you may receive crowns and proceed to the next level. The gameplay is very addictive. If you are looking for a fun game with good animation and addictive gameplay, Pigeon Pop is the game that you must check out. So these were the best Android apps and games of the month. Hope you found this video helpful. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, don't forget to check out the description below to find out more information about how you can participate in the giveaway and win amazing gifts. Thanks for watching. This is Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.